Jet can really burn too. 4.27 he ran. That's where he started when he got into the NFL. 10:35 to go here. First and 10 at the 32. Play action for Smith. Steps up, throws over the middle of the field, finds McLaurin, who cuts through a tackle at the 40. 35, 30, 20, 15, 10, 5. Touchdown! Touchdown, Washington!
Okay, Captain.
And I'm over there pointing at Terry the whole time because it looks like Blake Martinez sees the drop late. Is that Blake Martinez or David Mayo? One of those linebackers for the Giants sees Terry McLaurin screaming over late in the formation. They're in a zone, and he tries to drop under it while the corner just says, hey, I'm going to just try to hit him because I know I can't make that play. And Isaiah Yodem and Terry McLaurin is able to bounce off of that play, absorb the contact, and still run about 30, 40 yards more for the touchdown, man. Terry, that's a great play.
You know, I love seeing the fans here enjoying this. By the way, 728 days since Alex Smith threw a touchdown pass.
68-yard touchdown pass. Alex Smith, Terry McLaurin. Extra point by Dustin Hopkins is good. Three plays, 84 yards, only 1 minute off the clock. 10:24 to go. Ball game here. Giants 23, Washington 20. This is the Washington Football Team Radio Network.
Get your ice cold, bud.